Children, we know that there are infinite numbers between any two numbers. So, in case of rational numbers, we can also insert as many rational numbers we want in between two given rational numbers. Let us learn. The question is, insert three rational numbers between 1 by 2 and 1 by 3. Let us start with the solution. First rational number, 1 by 2 and 1 by 3 is 1 upon 2 multiplied by 1 upon 2 plus 1 upon 3. Here this is the rational number which lies exactly in between 1 by 2 and 1 by 3. So let us solve this. 1 upon 2 into, here we take LCM of 2 and 3, it is 6. So 3 plus 2. This gives us 1 upon 2 into 5 upon 6, and this is 5 upon 12. Here we see that 5 upon 12 lies exactly in between 1 upon 2 and 1 upon 3. So what we have got is less than 5 upon 12, and this is less than 1 upon 3. Now we have to find two more rational numbers in between this 1 by 2 and 1 by 3. One we have already found. So the next one can be found in between 1 by 2 and 5 by 12. So let us start finding the next. So second rational number, 1 by 2 and 5 by 12. The same concept here, we are finding the average of these two rational numbers. So it is 1 upon 2 into 1 by 2 plus 5 by 12. Let us solve this. LCM of 12 and 2 is 12. Here we will get 6 and here 5. So this gives us 1 upon 2 into 11 upon 12, which is 11 upon 24. Now, this 11 upon 24 lies in between 1 upon 2 and 5 upon 12. So this is the second rational number. So now we can write, so 1 upon 2 is less than 11 upon 24, which is again less than 5 by 12, and this is less than 1 upon 3. We have found two rational numbers. Now we will find the third rational number, which we will find in between 5 by 12 and 1 by 3. So let us proceed for that. Now, third rational number, 5 by 12 and 1 by 3. Is equal to 1 by 2 into 5 by 12 plus 1 by 3. On solving, here we see that again LCM of 12 and 3 we have to find, which is equal to 12. So 1 by 2 into 12, it will be 5 here, plus 3 fours are 12, so here it will become 4. This gives us 1 upon 2 into 5 plus 4, 9 upon 12. Okay. And this is equal to 9 upon 24, which we can reduce also. 3 threes are 9 and 8 threes are 24. So third rational number we have got here. So what we have got is 1 by 2 is less than 11 by 24, is less than 5 by 12, is less than 3 by 8, is less than 1 by 3. Thus, the 3 required rational numbers are 11 upon 24, 5 upon 12, and 3 upon 8. Using this method, you can find any number of rational numbers between two given rational numbers. Okay.